Chapel Hill now encouraging every student to be tested for COVID-19 before they go home for winter break. They hope to mitigate any spread. The university will expand free asymptomatic testing on campus later this month, with a two-day turnaround time expected for those tests. The university is asking students to quarantine as much as possible for the 2 weeks leading up to their departure.